truth is, Tanner, 3 years on the department and you're still the best driver I got. We don't get too many ex-racing boys in here. Low-life rumble in Miami is as a hunt on for a guy who can pump the gas. Big getaway, big job. Maybe even some kind of hit. Some hood by the name of Rufus is in the picture. We need a line on it. Coffee? Black, right? Guys upstairs were asking for you in person. Look, we need you to go under. But no one's gonna know except me. If I bring anyone else in, I'll let you know. I need your badge. Any questions?
You need you to make an exchange. This case for a locker key. It's a sweet deal. Cash for a key. In and out. Wham, bam, boom. Meet them at the marina. Get the key or stay out of town.
Get the case, Seth. Nothing personal, buddy. Take care of him, and I'll see you back at Dodge. Seth? Seth?
Thank you. down. You're talking to Rufus. The kitten's Jesse. The wheels you driving around this town are making a whole lot of noise. And you know what? I know you. I know your face. You know who this is, Jesse?
He's just some driving cat.
No, he ain't. He ain't just some driving cat, lady. This cat's got gasoline in his veins. Looks like you could use a drink, pussycat.
I ain't thirsty.
Looks like you could use a drink, pussycat. I was at the track when Rusty Slater got a little bumpy with you. Man, you started some fire that day. I thought they'd never put that baby out. Okay, so listen. You and me gonna do some business, see? The cops are babysitting a friend of mine, and he ain't too happy with the arrangement. I'm gonna take him off their hand. You catch my drift? There's a French cat in an armored car. Man, he's one mean, cold-blooded killer. When he ain't in jail, you know some cat somewhere is gonna take a visit to the morgue with a cap in his ass. See, we gonna bust him out. You gonna drive him away, all the way into a sweet $8,000. You dig? My friend, you better understand about Rufus. You screw up, you better not show up. We got a deal, man.
Small bills.
Fly, man.
It's me.
Yo, dude. You were cutting it real fine. Here's what's going down. I got some problems with this businessman. He thinks he don't need to pay protection no more. We're gonna have to explain to him again. He don't capisce too good, see? Well, He's got himself a chain of restaurants in town. So I kind of promised him we'd pay a visit on every one of his places by the end of the afternoon. Drive through the front of every single one. That don't give you a whole lot of time, but you just get it done. You clear?
Thank you.
Baby, baby, listen to me. Why don't you come into the office? Come on, baby. Maybe I got a little something for you.
I've got something for you. Now back off.
Whoa, Jesse, stay loose, kitten.
You know what this is, don't you?
Give me the piece, baby.
Back off, Rufus. Don't you go making this worse. This ain't what I wanted.
Baby, give me the piece.
You got what's yours, baby.
Listen, lady, I gotta tell you, you got a real bad attitude. That ain't helping any.
I wanna see my lawyer.
You don't get it, do you? We don't want you. We just wanna know about the French guy. Or maybe you wanna tell us why you blew away your boss.
He wasn't my boss.
Whatever.
Listen, if I don't do what I'm told, I don't live too long. If I tell you what you want to know, I don't live too long either.
Life sucks, huh?
Ain't you just the wise guy?
You gonna cut a deal, or you gonna take communal showers for 20 years?
The French guy was pulling the strings.
Who's pulling his?
I don't know. I don't know.
Uh-huh. Well, we can come back to that. Suppose you don't know where he is either, huh? I said, I suppose you don't know where
I heard. The guy's in Frisco.